since I graduated and everything, and you know, I got my diploma and I'm 18, I was wondering if I can go and get a tattoo today.
Who's paying for it?
Me.
For what money?
I just got paid.
Not while I'm not there.
So can I get a tattoo today, though?
You can get a tattoo today, but I need to be there with you.
All right, so what time do you get off?
I don't got a program. I'm actually going to Baltimore to do a training, and I should be home at 4 o'clock.
Okay, well, I asked Angie where she got her one tattoo, and she got it at Beautiful Sins.
What happened?
I said I asked Angie where she got her tattoo at. She got it at Beautiful Sins, and hers was only $70.
You asked Angie?
Yeah.
What are you getting, Tata?
The butterfly on my foot.
Okay.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
Bye.